West Coast Olde E.
7.5%. Ooh, there you go, 7.5%. Let's see if you can see that. All right, Last Night in Cali. 7.5%. Friday night's video will be loaded by the time I get home. Kill this in 3 minutes.
Definitely tastes a little bit of a difference between the East and West Coast. This is the alcohol content. Yeah, I say I do prefer the East Coast version. I had a great time in Cali. Everything's beautiful from the weather to the women. Weather, humidity, fog coming in as you get near the mountains. Very cool. Classy. Shout out to Bart. Sam Trans. Shout out to Burlingame. Shout out to the Golden Gate Bridge. Mountains, fairies. Shout out to Harvey Milk. The Mission District. I definitely can't drink this as fast as the one back home.
So I
know, it's stronger.
7.5.
Yeah, you can taste the difference a little bit, yeah. With the TV in the back?
That's the background.
Oh, we'll look more lights. This is from my buddies, Mac. Double chin's all mine. In fact, there's no air conditioning here. It's perfect. You don't need air conditioning up here. So cool. So good once it hits the lips. I have no clue why it's 7.5% over here. I'm sure it's been explained before, so if someone could enlighten me, please do. 5:40. This is going to be 5:40. Shout out to Gabe the Gun. Sorry, brother. It's always next time. Shout out to Space Shuttle Atlantis, NASA. Yes. Approaching the booty. That's where the best malt is, right there. That's the good stuff. All right, 30 seconds. I'll leave a bit of bitch foam in there. Bitches. All right. Shout out once again to the Bay Area. Thanks for watching. I got a plane to catch. Peace out.